Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pakatari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and a firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Hoo-ah.
This is Nomad. What have you got on San Mateo?
San Mateo. Over the past few years, a lot of people have been disappearing from that province. Politicians, rebel sympathizers.
Anyone who's making life hard for the cartel.
Anybody who ain't the cartel, period. We're talking hundreds of individuals, gone without a trace. Santa Blanca is definitely behind the disappearances, but no bodies have ever been found. Find out what happened to these people. Their families need a place to start looking. And make sure this shit stops happening.
Understood. Deploying drone. Got another Tango. Tango number 3. That makes 5. G1. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
I'm getting a position. Ready to fire. Got him, he's down.
I got it, I'll
fly. Damn, you're giving yourself away. Taking a shot. Shit, they spotted us. Somebody's got to be engaging tangos.
That supply plane looks fueled up and ready to fly. Let's grab it and give it to the rebels.
I could use this. Bowman, we're in Tabakal province. What can you tell us?
Tabakal was once a major coffee producer, but over the last few years, Santa Blanca has forced the coffee growers to become cocoleros instead, growing leaf exclusively for the cartel.
Who's our target?
A cartel boss named Madracoca. The cocoleros are terrified of her. Take a look at the video I just sent and you understand why. She runs Tabakal like her own mini cartel. Production of coca leaf, distribution by truck and train, and enough security to keep the cocoleros in line and the convoy secure. All of it run with ruthless efficiency. I'm in contact with a small group of rebels. They're willing to help us fight the cartel if we can prove our good intentions.
You got any suggestions?
Two things you can do to earn their trust. First, An old cocalero named Chavez has been trying to get the farmers to stand up to the cartel. Word is he's giving a speech to the cocaleros at the agricultural cooperative. Make contact with him there and keep him safe.
What else?
Supposedly, the cartel collects their coke. In this province from a single farm. Ambush the cartel when they come for the coca. That should send a message to the cocaleros and disrupt Madre Coca's production.
Let's go, let's go.
Damn, they did not like the sound of that.
Their entrance is stick wired.
Tango heard the gunshot.
Wait.
Firing. They know we're here. That LT's getting away.
Hold up.
Familiarize yourself with Bowman's briefing on Santa Blanca's coke production pipeline.
People at the top are El Yayo and La Gringa. Yayo's Bolivian, an ex-cocalero turned cocaine producer.
Gringa seems to be a disgraced chemist. She used to work for an NGO here in Bolivia before joining up with the cartel.
I'm seeing some kind of camp on the riverside. Lots of sicarios, lots of go-fast boats.
This is a good spot logistically. They can transport supplies or cocaine faster from here.
How much horsepower do you think those cigarette boats got? 1,000? Think they need that much when they already own the river?
You want one of these boats, don't you?
Fuck yeah.
We entering a new province?
Yeah. Villa Verde. Map shows one major road which leads to the city of Villa Verde. Other than that, looks like a lot of jungle.
Let's give Bowman a call. Bowman, we're crossing into the province Villa Verde.
Other than a lot of legal coke funds, there's a mine there owned by the cartel. The mine is the cartel's source for pyrolusite. It's used to make chemicals that purify the cocaine, make it nice and white or something.
I think we can screw up that step in production for you.
I don't have intel on who's running things in Villa Verde. Be careful. Gather intel on the Buchan before making any big moves. Bowman out.
Keep your heads down. Santa Blanca camp ain't a place for tourists.
Is there any easier way to do this?
Until there is, we've got job security. Let's keep moving.
Shit. Sicario with a minigun.
I don't see him.
Close to the container.
Here
they come. What's the play, boss?
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Marking a captain.
Near the stack of tires, watch out. Down over here. We got a fucking man down. You're gonna be all right, you hear me? I'm on the way. Hang on, I'm coming. Grenade, watch out! Stay down, I'll be right there.
¡Manden la puta patrulla! Quédense donde están. Una patrulla.
They got reinforcements. Tangos are heading the wrong way.
Shit, they spotted us.
The lieutenant's on the run. Fuck, sniper! Get to cover, move!
You with me, man? I'll be right there.
Thanks.
That's one tango down.
Sniper, get down!
Move into position. Good to go. Oh, fuck, they're heading this way.
Enemy down.
The baby makes three. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
We're settling down. We're good. We're good.
Ya no puedo más. Me duele todo.
We're cool. We're cool. Careful, Sicario sporting a submachine gun. By the stack of tires.
I'll fly.
Let's ride.
Open fire.
rattled somebody's cage. Their lieutenant's running away.
I have a shot.
Dangerous. Watch out. Ready to engage.
How'd you like a free get-out-of-death card?
Relax, Wei. I'll talk.
Airborne. Son of a bitch. That explosion woke some motherfuckers up. This way. I'm shooting these fuckers.
Hang in there, I'm coming your way.
Hell! Check out that cartel supply plane. Looks loaded and ready to go.
Well, shit. If they left the keys in the ignition, the dumbasses deserve what they get. Let's take it.
Eyes on a captain.
Roger that. Moving. Roger. Target acquired.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Ready. Call the shot. Tango is fucking down.
Getting a position. Alert's over. That'll make things
okay,
easier.
We're still all right.
I've got the target.
We need to get to a better position. Say the word, boss. Target eliminated.
Still go nice with my boots. Got the bike.
Go ahead, I'll catch up.
Eyes on the target. Let's move. Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors.
Deploying drone. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I'm spotting another Tango. I got a...
Roger. Let me get in position.
Roger,
I need a better position.
Marked. Ready to fire.
Scratch one.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
Roger that. Moving. Target acquired.
Let me get into position. Say the word.
Roger. Let me get in position.
Let me get a good sight line.
Ready to engage. Standing by.
Opening fire on these shitheads.
Clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Pinche cabrón!
Pass, 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 bees!
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. ¿Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead.
Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move.
Thank you.
Go ahead without me.
Let's get moving. The cartel ain't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru. Damn, that was close.
Go ahead, I'll meet you.
Got another Tango. Tango number 3. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians. He makes 5.
Roger that. Move it. I need a better position. Roger that. Target marked. Good to go. Hostile down. Coming up on a Toyo farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go. Weapons free. Weapons free.
Roger. Let me get in position. Let me get a good sight line. Target marked. Target lost. No target. Repeat, no target. Got the target. Target down.
We're clear. Y'all good?
Sé que alguien me escucha, cabrones. Sé que están ahí. Así que escuchen bien. La rebelión no perdona.
Todavía no estamos a salvo. Pero Dios le pagará esto que ha hecho por mí.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here. I'll pilot.
Punch it, man.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor.
Hurt? Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si, Yuri and Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock. Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through. That's the rundown on Yuri and Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall, personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga, nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
Hola,